These are two really high-end knives. They go for about $500 to $600 each. The Chris Reeve knives Sebenza 31 Large and the Inkosi Large. They both have a lot of similarities. However, they're vastly different. The Large Inkosi has a really nice tanto blade, whereas my Sebenza 31 has this super exquisite looking drop point blade. If you had a $600 budget, which one would you pick?